I mean, this is a weird story. Oh my God. But the fucking guy, actually, Michael might know who this is. The last guy I fucked was, yeah, because I haven't fucked someone in a while. But turns out, like, I've known him since high school, and then, like, I've known him since high school, and then even after that, like, even because he went to community college nearby, and then I have no idea how or the fuck, like, this happened, but he lives in, like, the same gated community as I do. And his best friend lives across from me. So, like, I'd see them, we'd hang out, like, a lot during the pandemic time or, like, 2021. And so I'd always hook up with him. And so, all of a sudden, like, later, maybe, like, early 2022, no idea, but I guess it's because, like, the gated community I live in, like, a lot of the moms become friends because there's, like, a golf fucking course. He ended up becoming our family friend. And I was like, oh my God, like, there's no way they can find out that, like, we were, like, hooking up. Like, that's so fucking awkward. And then we ended up going on vacation with them. And wait, can you guys hear this?
Yes, we're listening.
Yeah. I'm just using my massager so I went on mute.
Yeah, he ended up going on vacation, like, with us to fucking Hawaii. And then, like, he's still, like, was trying to, like, have me sneak out, and, like, we were trying to hook up in the Jeep. And then I was like, oh my God. No, my parents are gonna, like, I don't know. I'm just like, if they find out, this will be so awkward if we go on more family vacations with him. Like, so I was like, we need to stop. So that was really weird, honestly.
You almost
Like,
have 30 now.
sneaky link near your parents, it seems feels weird, yeah.
Yeah, like, that's
On
fucking
vacation is
weird.
like, ew.
Like, that's
Yeah.
just, like, a bad thing to get caught with. Like, that'd be awkward as hell. Like, eating at the fucking dinner table with all of them. And then, like, they knowing that we're, like, fucking,
Yeah,
like,
it's like a mo
without
some movie shit.
some
They
movie
probably did
shit.
know y'all were fucking anyways.
Maybe. I don't know. We try to hide it really well, but it'd just be, like, awkward if they, like, find out. Like, I just think that would be so
Call
weird.
me by your name type shit.
Wait,
Except not
what? Is
gay.
that a movie?
Yeah. That's
Yeah,
Timothée
that's why it
Chalamet, but it's a
literally
gay
is.
movie.
It literally is some movie shit, though. That's why I was like, let's stop doing this because, like, it's gonna be so awkward. And it even was, though, like, when we went on this, like, fucking boat, like excursion together, I was like, oh my God, like, he's probably gonna, like, we were still wanting to do it, but we were like, oh my God, they're gonna, like, wonder, like, what we're doing. And then we both have younger siblings, so they were, like, wondering what we were doing. And I was like, oh God,
This is
they're
too
gonna,
much.
like,
It's
catch
too
us.
messy. Too messy.
Yeah, too messy.
Not in front of the fam.
No, so for real. That'd be so bad.
It just, like, ruins the fucking
The
beauty of that.
dynamic. Like, imagine we're, like,
Yeah.
going on a fucking hike in, like, Maui, and then they're like probably thinking we're always trying to fuck each other or something.
Yeah.
They'd be like, oh, they're off, like, probably having sex or something.
Like, the whole time they're gonna think that forever.
Yeah, pretty much.
And then your little sibling's gonna think you're a hoe.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this raccoon trying to take my shit? He's a thief. I got it.
Yeah, that
I'm
does sound
fighting
like
a
some
hot
movie shit
dog.
now that you guys say that. I really want a corn dog. Corn dogs sound fire.
I feel that.
I love that. What's that one place? Hot dog and a sick with the corn dogs? I used to
Yeah.
love that place. Or Cinnabon. Oh my God. I was a whore for Cinnabon.
Bro,
One
tell
on
me
me?
why.
There's still
No, I
footsteps.
can't say that shit. You
No,
guys
tell
are
me. Tell me.
gonna. No, you're gonna clip
No,
this
tell
shit.
me.
You can't clip it though. Like, we cannot talk about
Okay, we
this.
can't.
I
Okay,
promise
but
you I
does
will not.
someone? Does someone? Oh, does someone have a big pot?
No, I got a mini.
Okay, go ahead.
Nah, I want to, but it's like, oh. Anyways, tell me why. I'm like, anyway.
Go,
This shit is
go,
hard to
girl. You
say.
already
This is
mentioned
hard
it.
to
You already
say.
mentioned it.
I don't know how to say this, like how to drop it like that, but
Just drop it.
I
I've
need to,
been
like, say
mentioning a
this shit
bunch of
kind of. I
random
need to say
personal
this
shit,
quiet.
so just drop it.
I mean, like, I don't know what the point of me telling y'all this, but, like, tell me
Well, I'm
why
telling
the
you guys
guy.
randomly.
Yeah,
This is
for
bond
real, for real.
together.
Okay, Bond, yeah, let me see. tell me why right now. No, I can't say it. That's so. That's Matt, like his personal shit, you know. But like, okay, so,
Alexis,
you come over here, guys, because I have a little bit of fizzy.
I'm fucking like blue ballsing.
Wait.
Yeah, what?
I got a blue AR. What's Nemesis.
I'm gonna.
Wait, come over here. Right come there. To me, guys. Right
there? You don't want it?
Okay. Or Alexis and.
Yeah,
and
I do Martin. Want it.
Yeah,
I want it.
I know. That's why I got it for you. We're headed
What's
over.
What's the car? Someone's in the car.
Oh. Now you're making me want to know what the hell you're about to tell us.
It was, oh my god. It was, okay, so. The older guy that I'm fucking, right?
Okay.
He's older. This is why you don't, I don't know, man.
Like, how like, older? Like, Casey older?
How old is Casey?
42.
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe, like, a little older.
Okay.
Tell me why, like...
Oh, I'll ask you something after.
Dysfunction, bro. Erectile dysfunction.
Do you have a purple frenzy, or do you want one?
Like, it was good for a second, and then, like, fucking erectile dysfunction, bro.
Like, it just stopped working?
Mm-hmm.
Alexis.
And then, it'll work again, but then it's just like, bro.
Yeah.
No, it's just, dude, like, it's just...
Oh my god, my fucking throat. Have you ever had a sugar daddy?
Yeah, I did.
Was it good?
No. Yeah, well, the money was.
Yeah, the money.
I guess
good.
The dick was alright, you know? Like, he was like a doctor Asian man.
Yeah.
Like, Asian doctor guy.
Asian doctor
guy. He was fun, you know? He was, like, very polite and very funny.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, yeah.
Here, stay with me. Oh, wait, come down.
Yeah, I had a sugar daddy for maybe like a couple weeks and I was like, no more.
Oh. No, yeah. I did that shit for like a while. Like, it was a while.
Do you have any funny stories to it? Or no?
I mean, not too much. Like, not really. Just a bunch of sex, you know? Like, what else happens? Nothing really funny.
Okay, because the guy, like, that was my sugar daddy, he, like, owned, like, these, like, he was rich. Like, he owned these fucking properties in, like, Malibu, Calabasas, like, all these different places. He had, like, a Bentley and stuff like that. And then, like, I remember when I came to his house, apparently his son was there, and he was my age. He was literally my age.
Awkward.
And apparently he was still married to his wife.
Oh, yikes.
And then, he literally was so cool though. Like, he was like, oh yeah, my son's up there, just be quiet when you're walking over here. And then he showed me later his son's Instagram and he had a whole bong collection. It was the funniest fucking shit ever. And I don't know, it was just like, we would just like talk about, I don't know, he would like be like asking me if I want like these fucking Gucci clothes and shit. It was hilarious. And he was like showing me his entire like designer closet. He gave me some Gucci. He gave me like money and like some Gucci clothes.
Like, how much money and how did you fuck him for it, or what did you do?
Yeah.
How much?
After like 10K. But it was only for a couple of weeks, so it didn't last very long. But he gave me some, like, Mickey Mouse collection Gucci special edition clothes or something. And I was like, what the fuck?
Why didn't it last long?
Because he just was, like, starting to become really, like, not protective over me. What is it called?
Territorial?
Like,
possessive?
Yes, yeah. Possessive over me. Like, really possessive. Like, he would be like, I want to take you here and do this and that and that. And I was just like, dude, like, I'm gonna, like...
He wants to buy your soul.
Yeah, like, relax.
Yeah. That's a little different than just sugar baby.
When they,
now you're
when,
like...
Wait, let me hop in that car. Let me hop in that car.
Stop, snake.
But
I thought Michael had you.
When you were with your sugar daddy, did they, like, fucking come in you?
No.
Oh my god.
Fuck no, did he?
Yeah.
And he would do what, like?
He'd pay for, like, the, Plan B.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, he like, better give me fucking 10k, bro.
It's like he's trying to get me pregnant because now he's all possessive. Like, what the fuck is happening? And he wanted to take me on these vacations, and I was like 18, so my parents still kind of questioned like what I was doing. And I was like, this is like, I don't really know. This might be bad.
On the roof.
Yeah, he's on the roof right there.
Two more people in a car.
Whoa, why did I just cut pop so fast?
Someone shot the bot. Who shot the bot?
I don't know. Maybe me? I said that so casually.
Maybe me. Bot's dead.
I need that fizzy over there.
Careful. Some more people.
Oh, I'll take your gold smidgy.
Smidgy? What the fuck does that mean?
Grr, give me that.
Dude, I need some of these
eggs.
I'm
gonna finish the whole thing.
Bro, I watched it again.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Watch what? Is it a show?
We have to show it
the
to you.
The show we said.
On Discord, we'll show it to you.
Okay, yeah.
Soon.
Like after should, this. I think
just,
you should leave.
Just so you get it.
Oh my god.
It's so silly.
What the fuck?
I just like could see the joke again.
Oh my
like,
god.
Girl, give me that. Alright. Let me see. Something funny. Nah.
What?
Nah.
Have you ever, like, Alex, tested positive for, like, a pregnancy test?
No. Have you?
No, but almost.
What do you mean, almost?
I don't know, it's fucking, like...
She's getting nutted in. Cream pie.
Yeah, like,
I know,
almost.
But no, but that's no, not... Like, that wasn't the question.
No, okay, what... A better way to answer it... Wait, hold on, let me kill this person first. I was trying to get pregnant by my boyfriend, so, like, I purposely was trying to, like...
What?
We didn't use a condom or anything, and I stopped using Plan B. So I was like purposely, and then.
Damn it! Everyone's hitting the kill.
Gotta be faster.
Well, I'm driving.
Like. I don't know. I think at one point I was like, I thought I started feeling like symptoms of, like, you know, before you're pregnant. So I was like, oh shit, I think it's working. My evil plan. Like, how psycho is that?
He didn't know that you wanted to do that?
No, he knew. I think he was okay with it. Because okay. I would.
How long were y'all dating?
Like a year. But he definitely knew. I think he just didn't like. I think it was like for him, like if it happened to happen,
get out,
he
get
wasn't
out, get out.
Gonna trip.
Get out over here.
I got the one
it's
over here.
About to blow up.
We both got out. Right?
Yeah, you both.
What's
got
that?
Out.
Ooh, yeah, that stuff.
Take that.
But yeah, I really wanted to have his kids.
Wow.
Was, like,
oh, thanks. What do you see?
I see two people.
Killed one. Okay, everybody's dead.
Everybody's dead.
Everybody's
all
dead.
Alright, everybody's gone.
Oh. Get that warforged.
Damn, I never wanted to have somebody's babies.
Yeah, I'm just... That's what I said, I was fucking crazy.
Get in, baby. Oh wait, someone
should
buy Poseidon.
And the craziest part was like, he was just like, okay.
Oh,
someone should buy a Poseidon.
Oh yeah, I'll get it.
We're heading to Island
Is this
after.
The one that blows the bombs? Or the
yeah.
Fucking... I hate this one, to be honest. Fuck that.
Okay, then don't. You don't need to.
That shit always, like, causes chaos.
You know who wants to have my, kids with me?
Who?
You guys can guess. We know him.
Casey?
Yeah, he joked about it with me.
Yeah, that's because he's old.
Yeah.
Every old guy wants to have kids. So can I get you pregnant? He doesn't have any kids. About you? Who could let me be a dad? I fucked up by not being in a relationship. Now I'm lonely.
But we were like joking about like nice I literally said Marissa Masterson and he was like,
oh, nice.
Well, I'm gonna get you there. Let's get out on the riff right here.
And I was like, Marissa Masterson has a nice ring to it. And he was like, yeah, it does.
Damn.
He just won't fucking send me a picture of his face, dude. Like, of the current picture.
He's just faded as fuck, probably. Oh, damn, there's a lot of fighting going on.
No, I've asked him, like, persistently, like, at least 3 times already now. Or twice. He just, like, won't send one.
Yeah, I need a fucking sniper. That shit is too far.
There's no snipers. We didn't get anything. Really.
Yeah, there's no snipers here. No snipers.
No whippersnappers.
No whippersnappers. Remember what we were called whippersnappers by those 40-something year olds?
We were?
Or youngins.
Oh, yeah. There's people right here, y'all.
Down?
Down.
38 on one.
28.
26.
41's down. 26. I'm like trying to figure out. Are they down on the fucking island?
You downed them?
Yeah, I downed two.
We should go over there because. Actually, no. Maybe we should go over here.
No.
Oh, yeah. She's gone.
She's gone.
Bruh, go to her. She's got
the right idea. Hold on. Remember, wings, no fall damage.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Don't die,
oh,
Seven!
Oh, my God.
Oh.
I'm landing on the roof.
No.
Marissa, you gotta tell us when you leave.
Hey, you got my
it's
spot.
It's okay. Move. I don't think they're gonna shoot me down yet.
Got one.
Michael, come this way.
Got him in the air.
Good shit. There's one more, like, wait, or somewhere over here.
Michael's got Marissa. What do you see, Alexis?
He's over here by the car.
Just, yeah.
He's a whippersnapper. Oh, fuck.
Ping him if you see him. Oh, I see him.
He's gonna go a little closer.
Got him.
Nice.
Beautiful girls.
Just take the highest ground you can in the circle.
What is that, a sniper?
Oh, you wanted it? You wanted it?
No. I got one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a gold. Is that gold? Yeah, take that.
The mythic
comes
out.
We gotta go.
Damn, we didn't get forecast this round.
Or actually, let's go this way.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Okay, I'll wait for you guys.
No, you're going the opposite.
Oh, I thought Alexis said to go that way.
No.
I kind of switched it, sorry.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Because we want high ground.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Shots is like over here. Shots. Three?
We can get the bug here, I think. Yeah, the bug's
what,
here.
Three people?
I can't tell. I just see shots.
People right here.
In the house?
Yeah, in the house.
Go by Seven. Fuck it. Don't go in the house. You wanna go
by
him?
Let me just light in the house.
I got him.
Oh, you got all of them? Let me just take that big pot.
Yeah, take the big pot. You got the pot? Oh, the bot's on top. I'm gonna go by the bot.
Okay. I'm gonna go into the circle. Come up here.
Right behind you?
There's shots and right in front of us.
I wanna hear everything you see.
Okay, I don't see anything right now. I just see 16.
Let's just keep going in circle.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a better.
Oh, someone's in a car. Someone's in a car. Is that you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's Michael.
I'm gonna slide down a little. Shots right there. Right in front of us.
Right in front of us, yeah. Got one?
Oh, this
one. There's two on me. I got one. Got two.
Nice.
Okay.
Ooh, what's that? Three in a row?
Yeah.
A 15, Alexis with 11.
Damn. Bro, I don't even realize.
I think I only got like one or two kills because I was way too distracted.
Yeah. Michael got three.